On Thursday, the advisory board of Democratic Forces held a roundtable that focused on the development of a memorandum to improve the electoral code. According to Selahattin Akbar, chairman of the Open Society Party, there are different approaches towards the election issue. With only 11 months left until the elections, there is still a split in the opposition. Therefore, the discussion of the memorandum aims to unite the opposition under a single election document. As it is impossible to incorporate the opposition into a single union, it is necessary to implement a functional cooperation. It is also necessary to define a common strategy of the opposition in the transition to democracy, said Akbar. One of the authors of the memorandum, lawyer Hafiz Hasanov, said that the document reflects proposals from all parties to change the electoral code. The document requests the restoration of the proportional election system, revision of electoral commissions, improvements to the nomination process, creation of fair conditions for the election campaign, and consideration of complaints regarding violations of the right to vote. The group that worked out the document considers it important to change the election code in a way that guarantees fair elections. The authors believe it is important to ensure balance in the formation of election commissions, to remove obstacles to the registration of candidates, to prolong the registration term up to 120 days, and extend the campaign period to 60 days.